Hey dancers, this is a dance move that we learned from Kevin St. Laurent, and it looks like this. We did out of Texas Tommy. So we start with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, rock, trip, full step, rock, step, and that was it, right?
Yeah.
Basically, that was all we did. Okay, so breaking it down, this did a regular Texas Tommy like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This winds us up in handshake position. And then we do a
swing out, reverse swing out.
Reverse swing out. Rock, step, trip, full step. So that way I'm regular swing out position, except that I'm holding her right hand behind her back. And most of them connecting on her back, I'm not really using her hand so much to do the next part of this move. It's a triple step, and I'm going to.
Can I say something? Make sure, ladies, your hands up here, because this is the next move where the guy needs your hand here to facilitate movement forward.
Okay, so we did. So we did a triple step, triple step, and on that triple step, they're getting a lot of what's it called? Tension. So triple step, and she's already starting to come back. I'm going to do a step, step, and put my hand over my head to finish out the move, and taking her hand to our side. So that little sequence there looks like this. Rock, step, triple step, triple step, 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 and we're in closed position.
Did you notice the little comb over thing there?
And that's the comb over.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's do it from the opposite way. Good hand.
Okay. So with the swing, with the Texas Tommy, we're going to get the handshake. 5, 6, 7, 8, rock, triple step, triple step, step, step.
Ha 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 ha!